हाय एवरीवन, दिस इज एन प्रियदर्शनी राव। वेलकम टू आवर ऑनलाइन पोर्टल एंड यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ विश्वकर्मा कॉम्पिटेटिव पॉइंट। टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द करंट अफेयर्स फ्रॉम 11th अगस्त टू 20th अगस्त। आई होप यू विल सी द वीडियो कम्प्लीटली एंड टिल टू द एंड। फर्स्ट वी विल स्टार्ट अबाउट डे एंड डेट। 13th अगस्त, इंटरनेशनल लेफ्ट हैंडर्स डे। It is a day to celebrate being left-handed and to raise awareness for the everyday challenges of being left-handed in a world designed for right-handers. 13th August, World Organ Donation Day. It provides a great opportunity in everyone's life to come ahead and pledge to donate their precious organs, which will save the lives of many. 14th August, Pakistan Independence Day. It is observed annually on 14th August. It is a national holiday in Pakistan. It commemorates the day when Pakistan achieved independence and was declared a sovereign state following the end of the British Raj in 1947. Pakistan. The capital of Pakistan is Islamabad. Prime Minister Imran Khan and President Arif Alvi. 15th August, Independence Day. Independence Day is celebrated annually on 15th August as a national holiday in India, commemorating the national independence from UK on 1947 on 15th August. 15th August, National Mourning Day. It is a public holiday in Bangladesh. On August 15th, it commemorates the murder of Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur, known as the father of the nation, on this day in 1975. Bangladesh. The capital of Bangladesh is Dhaka and the currency is taka. The Prime Minister of Bangladesh was Sheikh Hasina and the President was Abdul Hamid. 16th August, death anniversary of Atal Bihari Vajpayee. On August 16, 2020, India commemorated death anniversary of Atal Bihari Vajpayee. He served as the Indian Prime Minister for 3 terms. He served 13 days in 1996, then for a period of 13 months between 1998 and 1999, and full term between 1999 and 2004. 17th August, Indonesia Independence Day. Indonesia got independence on 17th August 1945. Indonesia, the capital of Indonesia is Jakarta. The president of Indonesia was Joko Widodo. 19th August, World Humanitarian Day. It is observed to recognize humanitarian personals and those who have lost their lives working for humanitarian. 19th August, World Photography Day. It is observed to pay homage to the history of photography, celebrate the present and the future, leave a positive trail. 20th August, World Mosquito Day. It was created in order to honor the discovery made of the link between humans, malaria and mosquitoes. The theme of World Mosquito Day was malaria. 20th August, Sadbhavana Divas. It was observed to commemorate the birth anniversary of former Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi. Now we are discussing about national news. The Lok Sabha has launched a new French course at beginner level for staff and officials. As many as 57 officials registered for the course. Speaker of Lok Sabha was Om Birla. Government of India allows sales of electric vehicles without batteries. It was for sale and registration of electric vehicles without batteries in order to boost the acceptance of electric mobility in the country. Assam government launches scheme Arunodoy to help women for financial empowerment. It seeks to provide a monthly sum of Rs 830 to 19 lakh economically backward households in the state. Assam. The capital of Assam is Dispur. Chief Minister was Sarbananda Sonowal and Governor was Jagdish Mukhi. Amrut. अटल मिशन फॉर रेजुवेनेशन एंड अर्बन ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन स्कीम रैंकिंग ओडिशा कंटिन्यूज टू बी द टॉप परफॉर्मर. ओडिशा मेक्स सिग्निफिकेंट स्ट्राइड्स इन प्रोवाइडिंग पाइप टू वाटर सप्लाई टू हाउस होल्ड्स इन अर्बन एरियाज ऑफ द स्टेट एंड इट स्कोर्स 85.67%. चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ ओडिशा वॉज नवीन पटनायक एंड द गवर्नर ऑफ ओडिशा वॉज गणेशी लाल. नागा इंडिपेंडेंस डे सेलिब्रेटेड इन नागालैंड एंड मणिपुर ऑन अगस्त 14th. इट वॉज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन 1947 इन अगस्त 14. इट एम्ड ए रिन्यूड पुश फॉर ए फाइनल सोल्यूशन टू द लॉन्ग ड्रोन नागा पॉलिटिकल इश्यू इन्वॉल्विंग सेवरल एक्सट्रीमिस्ट ग्रुप्स. द कैपिटल ऑफ नागालैंड इज कोहिमा. द चीफ मिनिस्टर वॉज नेफ्यूरियो एंड द गवर्नर वॉज आर एन रवि. PM Modi to inaugurate Atal Tunnel by September 2020. Himachal Pradesh Chief Minister Jairam Thakur said that the Atal Tunnel in Rohtang would be inaugurated by Prime Minister Modi by the end of September this year. The capital of Himachal Pradesh is Shimla. Chief Minister Jairam Thakur and Governor Bandaru Dattatreya. Karnataka to build industrial corridor between Bidar and Mysore. This is being done to augment the development of commerce and industry in the state and it will help to achieve its target 35 lakh crore of GDP in next 5 years. The capital of Karnataka is Bengaluru. Chief Minister B.S. Yedurappa, Governor Vajubhai Vala. World tallest pier bridge in Manipur. The Indian Railway is constructing the world's tallest pier bridge across river Ijai in Manipur. In its effort to provide connectivity to various parts of the, especially in the remote areas of the northeastern state of India. The capital of Manipur is Imphal. Chief Minister N. Biren Singh, Governor Najma Hepatullah. MPEDA opens quality control lab in Porbandar. MPEDA, Marine Products Export Development Authority, to facilitate test for seafood processors and exporters to conform to product safety as per international regulatory requirement. Porbandar is the port of Gujarat. Gujarat, the capital of Gujarat is Gandhinagar. The Chief Minister was Vijay Rupani and the Governor was Acharya Devrat. Union Minister launches Swadeshi Microprocessor Challenge. The Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology has announced Swadeshi Microprocessor Challenge Innovative Solutions for Atmanirbhar Bharat to provide further impetus to the startup ecosystem, innovation and research in the country. Dhanvantri Rath, Ayurveda at doorsteps of Delhi police families for extending the Ayurveda preventive and promotive health service in the residential colonies of Delhi police. Delhi. The Chief Minister of Delhi was Arvind Kejriwal and the Lieutenant Governor was Anil Baijal. Satyapal Malik appointed as Governor of Meghalaya. He was former Governor of Goa and the Maharashtra Governor Bhagat Singh Koshyari has been given the additional charge of Goa. The capital of Meghalaya is Shillong. Chief Minister Karnod Sagma, Governor Satyapal Malik. PM Modi announced the Government of India unveiled a new National Cyber Security Policy 2020. Within next 1000 days, over 6 lakh villages will be connected with a fiber optic network. Prakash Javedkar announced that the Kampa fund shall be unset only for plantational drives and afforestation. Kampa, compensatory afforestation fund manageable and planning authority. 80% of Kampa funds have to mandatory to use for plantation drives and afforestation. Gujarat launches Mukhya Mantri Kisan Sahaya Yojana. Gujarat CM Vijay Rupani has launched for the current Kharif season. Capital of Gujarat was Gandhinagar. CM Vijay Rupani, Governor Acharya Devrat. Tribal Freedom Fighters Museum developed by Government of India. from Raipur, Chhattisgarh, Shahid Veer Narayan Singh. He was called the first Chhattisgarhi freedom fighter. For his memorial, the fighters museum developed for by Government of India. The capital of Chhattisgarh is Raipur. CM Bhupesh Baghel, Governor Anusuya Uke. Elephants, not commodities. Report. 200 elephants in India are in inadequate conditions. The International Animal Welfare Organization, World Animal Protection, on the evening of World Elephant Day, released this report. PM Narendra Modi recently inaugurated the Chennai, Andaman and Nicobar Island submarine cable system, which will provide better connectivity to the archipelago Andaman Nicobar. The capital of Andaman Nicobar is Port Blair. The Lieutenant Governor was D.K. Joshi. Clause 6 of Assam accorded a provision set up by Home Ministry to safeguard the socio-political rights and culture of the indigenous people of Assam. Clause 6 of the 1985 Assam Accord pledges to provide constitutional, legislative and administrative safeguard to protect, preserve and promote the cultural, social and linguistic identity and heritage of the Assamese people. Assam, the capital of Assam is Dispur, the Chief Minister is Sarbananda Sonowal and the Governor was Jagdish Mukhi. Supreme Court has expanded on a Hindu woman's right to be a joint legal heir and inherit ancestral property on terms equal to male heirs. The Chief Justice of Supreme Court was Sarod Arvind Bobde. Atal Innovation Mission, AIM, Niti Aayog with Dell Technology has launched a student entrepreneurship program 2.0 for young innovators of Atal Thinking Lab. It will allow student innovators to work closely with Dell volunteers. Dell, it is an American multinational computer technology company. Headquarters was Round Rock, United States. CEO Michael S. Dell. Union Minister of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare, Sri Narendra Singh Tomar, virtually launched the Krishi Mech, a data recovery center of ICAR, Indian Council of Agriculture Research, for higher agricultural educational institutions. Ministry of Corporate Affairs, MCA, Srimati Nirmala Sitharaman, released the report of the Committee on Business Responsibility Reporting. The CSIR, Council of Scientific and Industrial Research, is working on developing mega labs. In these labs, large machines called next generation sequencing machines for COVID-19 testing. The headquarter of CSIR is New Delhi, CEO Dr. Thulani Dalmini. Arunachal Group's push for 6th schedule states. The 6th schedule has 4 northeastern states, Assam, Meghalaya, Mizoram and Tripura. And now Arunachal Pradesh also grouped under this. Arunachal Pradesh, the capital of Arunachal Pradesh is Itanagar, CM Prema Khandu and Governor Brigadier B.D. Mishra. Price Monitoring and Resource Unit set up in Karnataka. It will function at the state level under the direct supervision of the state drug controller for increasing outreach of NPPA, National Pharmaceutical Pricing Authority. Karnataka, the capital of Karnataka is Bengaluru, Chief Minister V.S. Yedurappa, Governor Vajubhai Wala. PM Modi launches a digital platform for the Income Tax Department functioning. This seeks to reform and simplify our tax system. It aimed at easing completion and expanding reforms benefiting honest taxpayer. अशोक गहलोत लेड गवर्नमेंट विन ट्रस्ट वोट इन राजस्थान ए मंथ आफ्टर रिविलियन फ्रॉम 19 डिसिडेंट लेजिस्लेटर्स ऑन हिज पार्टी threatened the survival of his government. Rajasthan CM Ashok Gehlot sailed through the trust boat in the state assembly. Rajasthan, the capital of Rajasthan is Jaipur. Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot and the Governor Kalraj Mishra. Need to amend the Official Languages Act for Good Governance, CJI, Chief Justice of India. Chief Justice of India S.A. Bobde has said that the government should consider amending the Official Languages Act of 1963 to include more vernacular or regional languages in governance and not just confine it to Hindi and English. ISRO, Indian Space Research Organization, pays tribute to Dr. Vikram Sarabhai, the father of Indian space program, by announcing that Chandrayaan-2 orbiter has captured the moon images of Sarabhai crater. ISRO. The headquarter of ISRO is Bengaluru. It was established on 1969. The director of ISRO was K. Sivan. Three airports in Jaipur, Thiruvananthapuram and Guwahati be redeveloped. Jaipur, the city of Rajasthan, also called as Pink City, then Thiruvananthapuram is the capital city of Kerala and the Guwahati city of Assam. ILO, International Labour Organization, ADB, Asian Development Bank, report 41 lakh Indian youth to lose job due to COVID-19. Construction and agriculture have witnessed the major job losses among seven key sectors. ILO. The headquarters of ILO is Geneva. CEO Juan Somavia. ADB. Headquarters of ADB is Manila. President Masatoshi Asakawa. Union Cabinet approved National Requirement Agency for conducting a common eligibility test for central government jobs, initiating a landmark reform in the requirement process. Uttar Pradesh Electronics Manufacturing Policy. It is to promote the MSME, Micro, Small and Medium Entrepreneurships units in the electronics manufacturing sector. UP. The capital of UP is Lucknow. CM Yogi Adityanath. Governor Anandiben Patel. Let us start about sports news. MS Dhoni and Suresh Raina retire from international cricket. MS Dhoni was former captain of Indian cricket team and Suresh Raina is the all-rounder cricketer of our Indian cricket team. Let us discuss about international news. The Union Ministry of New and Renewable Energy, Rajkumar Singh, has proposed the One Sun, One World, One Grid initiative. It initiated for facilitative global corporate for building a global ecosystem of interconnected renewable energy resources. Israel, UAE, United Arab Emirates, announced an agreement that will lead to a full normalization of diplomatic relations, a move that reshapes the order of West Asia politics from the Palestinian issue to Iran. Israel. The capital of Israel is Jerusalem. Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, President Khalifa bin Zayed Al Nahyan, UAE. The capital of UAE is Abu Dhabi. Prime Minister Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum. The Lok Sabha Speaker attended the 5th World Conference of Speaker of Parliament. The conference is being organized jointly by Inter-Parliamentary Union, Geneva and Parliament of Austria on 19 and 20 August with support of UN. The speaker of Lok Sabha was Om Birla. The new tick-borne virus is rapidly spreading in China. Severe fever with thrombocytopenia syndrome, SFTS. This is the virus of tick. Virologists believe that the infection may have been passed on to humans by ticks and that virus can be transmitted between humans. Kamala Harris, an Indian origin, nominated as US Vice President candidate. She was nominated the Democratic Party's. The capital of USA is Washington DC. The president was Donald Trump. In China extends anti-dumping tariff on Indian fiber optic product. The punitive tariff on single mode optical fiber takes effect from August 14 and lasts for 5 years, with tariffs ranging between 7.4% and 30.6%, depending on the specific Indian manufacturers. China, the capital of China, is Beijing. Prime Minister Li Keqiang, President Xi Jinping. India sends humanitarian aid to Lebanon to assist Beirut explosion victims. India sends 58 tons of emergency aid. The Prime Minister of Lebanon was Hassan Diab, President Michael Aoun. Let us discuss about defense. The Indian Armed Forces have decided to revive Project Cheetah amidst tensions with China. Under the project, around 90 Heron drones of the services are to be upgraded with laser-guided bombs, air-launched anti-tank guided missiles, and air-to-ground anti-tank guided missiles. Defense Minister approves proposal to expand NCC National Cadet Corps in 173 border areas and coastal districts. It was announced by PM Modi in his Independence Day speech. Our defense minister was Rajnath Singh. Srijan, its meaning is creation. Portal launched to promote indigenization of defense production. Defense Minister Rajnath Singh launched an online portal that provides information about defense equipment and items that can be taken up for indigenization by private sector companies. Israel successfully tests fires advanced missile defense system Arrow 2. The missile was developed to defend against the short and mid-range rockets that are fired from Lebanon and Gaza, and also long-range missiles fired from Iran. Israel, its capital is Jerusalem and Prime Minister is Benjamin Netanyahu. Let us discuss about science and technology. African swine fever has spread to Meghalaya. It is a disease of pigs. The capital of Meghalaya is Shillong. The Chief Minister Konrad Sangma and Governor was Satyapal Malik. In organic farming, India ranks first number of organic farmers, 9th terms of area under farming, first state Sikkim in world fully organic. Organic farming is a method of crop and livestock production that involves much more than choosing not to use pesticides, fertilizers, genetically modified organisms, antibiotics, and growth hormones. Sikkim. The capital of Sikkim was Gangtok. Chief Minister Prem Singh Tomang, Governor Ganga Prasad. SpaceX SN5 Starship prototype is a Mars ship by NASA. It is designed by SpaceX. Starship is a spacecraft and super heavy booster rocket meant to act as a reusable transportation system for crew and cargo to the Earth's orbit, Moon and Mars. Mount Sinabung, located at North Sumatra, Indonesia. Volcano has become active once again after 2010, erupting after nearly 400 years of inactivity. Sumatra Island is in Indonesia. Indonesia, a country of Asia. The capital of Indonesia is Jakarta. President Joko Widodo. AIIMS, All India Institute of Medical Sciences, Delhi, for combat against to COVID-19. It has decided to convert its sprawling trauma center building into a COVID-19 hospital. The CM of Delhi is Arvind Kejriwal, Lieutenant Governor Anil Baijal. State Rocket Engine. It is the first Indian private company to demonstrate the capability of homegrown rocket engine by Skyroot Aerospace of Hyderabad, and it is the 3D printed rocket engine Raman, named after Nobel laureate C.V. Raman. C.V. Raman got Nobel Prize in 1930 for physics. Dwarf planet series of solar system is now an ocean world. Researchers have shed new light on the dwarf planet series, which lies in the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter and is also largest object in that belt. There are 5 dwarf planets of our solar system: Ceres, Eris, Eumea, Makemake and Pluto. Indian Railway announced drone-based surveillance system for railway security for monitoring its assets and ensure safety for passengers. The headquarter of Indian Railway was New Delhi, Chairman V.K. Yadav and Minister Piyush Goyal. NASA, National Aeronautics and Space Administration, Planet Hunter TESS, Transiting Explanet Survey Satellite, finds 66 new exoplanets. The CEO of NASA was Jim Bernstein. The headquarters is Washington, D.C. Let us discuss about miscellaneous. NTPC, National Thermal Power Cooperative Limited, develops infrastructure for increased use of fly ash. It will use 100% utilization of fly ash. NTPC, a central PSU, public sector undertaking under Ministry of Power. The headquarter of NTPC is in New Delhi, CEO Gurudeep Singh. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, then click on like button, subscribe our channel and share with your friends. Click on bell icon for more updates.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like the video. And don't forget to subscribe.